Taylor.
And today we're doing the Dizzy Challenge.